This is my inaugural day as champion. I just overcame the tournament. I am your first ever Warzone heavyweight champion. I am the man of the hour. Everyone put up a good fight, but I overcame the odds, and now I'm your champion. What is a fighting champion? I will defend this championship against any and all challenges, no matter who they are. No matter who they are. I'm Tyson Sport. This is Tyson's Paradise. I'm all about a new legacy. Respect is what I'm about. Respect matters. This is a surprise.
Yes. Hey, I like that belt you got. Nice. Shiny. Oh, man. I can see my reflection in it. Well, how you been doing?
I'm all right. I just won this from a tournament. Don't know if you heard that, but I did.
Oh, that. Congratulations. Hey, good job. I think I seen that. Yeah, I think I watched it. You look immaculate. Hey, on camera, you know what? You look even more beautiful on camera than you do in person.
I think I know why you're here. I think I know why you're here. And it has to do something with the past, okay?
I want to hear the past.
I get it, okay? I was a different person then, and I get it. You're here because a long time ago, me and Reggie assaulted you, and you never made it to the championship match against me, and I get that. I was a different person then.
Got you. Look, I'm not here to hurt you. I just want to talk things out. I'm here now. Hey, I'm in the flesh. But, you know, next time, instead of getting somebody else to do your dirty work, you should do it yourself, buddy.
I'm not about that anymore. I'm trying to explain that. I'm not about that. I'm about a new thing, and that is respect. And so it's clear you're here for something. And I think you're here for this. And honestly, we're going to give the people the match that they want, okay? And the match that you want. Because I know you want a match, right?
Oh, I'd love one.
I take on any and all comers. And you know what? We'll make this happen. Me and you. Getting even. For the championship, it's official, it's on. And I'm saying this, I respect you.
Oh yeah, I respect you too. But guess what? I got you. Whenever comeback comes, our vignettes, or whatever you want to call it, your event, that is a goodbye.
Austin, Mayhem, Cobra, Executioner, whatever he is. Hey, the match is official.
Oh, my bad. Hey, my bad, man. Here, let me pick this up for you. Oh, it's heavy. Oh, that feels good. Oh, my God. Oh, it feels good. Here, let me help you up. My bad, dude. I just got anger issues. Here, come on. Let me. Boom! He's out. My bad. This bill. You're so proud of. You can't lose this, right? It's your head. Last time I challenged you for this, you had somebody jump me. Okay? So, that's why I challenged you. You're not gonna make a fool of me no more. You're the first on the list. Consider your head on the chopping block. Then all your friends, all your roster,
They're going to be on there too. It won't even be a challenge. It'll be a challenge.
What you think about that?